job. And this other, those other guys that were singing, they were over the top. I loved it. And Miss Sherry over here, you go, girl, with that voice. Oh, yeah. I got a little feedback. I got a big mouth. You might not want to have me too loud.
Yeah, you might want to turn it down.
Because I got a big mouth.
She got a set
of pipes. It's okay, though. You know, one of my favorite artists, I love her so much. She passed away. And I actually did a couple of shows with her. Her name is Miss Etta James.
Oh, yeah.
And I think she did one of the most beautiful songs ever for a wedding. Or just for love, you know? At last. You know, it's not just a love song. It's also like a memorial song. Because it lasts when you're with the good Lord upstairs. What a beautiful, beautiful moment that I haven't known yet, but I just think that it will be. And it reminds me of this song. Yeah.
Go, girl.
Okay. This is our first time doing this, but I'm not scared of you. We'll play it the way we'll feel it.
Speak to a dream.